Right, when it comes to skincare or makeup, we all have some secrets or techniques that we use to look and feel our best. And in the age of Instagram, many want to be camera ready. So our Kylie Peoples and Michelle Oliver are here, and we all need to be camera ready as part of our jobs. And they have their personal beauty bags and are going to show us their beauty and makeup, regimens and tips to, that they're going to reel about looking fabulous, reviving our looks. And Kylie, we're going to start with you.
Yes. So yes. I have like an old school way of that I do my makeup and my beauty regimen in the morning, because I was raised by my grandparents, and my grandmother, who has beautiful skin, taught me how to have beautiful skin as well. And honestly, really easy, really accessible things that you can get. I start off with Dove soap. Dove soap is probably one of the most gentle and really hydrating soaps you can use right now, and you can get it right at your store. And then I have a moisturizer, because I have really, really dry skin. Mm-hmm. I'll show you that in a second. But then I also put on just plain Vaseline or petroleum jelly, because that's my last thing that I do before I put makeup on. And I just think that that's a way to, you can get yourself hydrated, get ready for the winter, because you need that extra
layer
of moisturizer.
So we want to see your before picture really quickly, because we...
That was me this morning, pre-makeup, post-washing face.
Flawless. Moisturized and...
Moisturized, hydrated, ready to go with my little thin layer of Vaseline on my face. And then that was before I got married.
Okay, and now that's ready. For it, yeah. Now here you are now. Now what is your secret must-have? Give us that one takeaway.
Okay, so I have... Really quick, two ones. My moisturizer I use is Pond's Dry Skin. It's a great moisturizer. I stand by it. It's like people don't even know that they still have it around, but I use Pond's. And then for makeup-wise, I use my lipstick for both my lips and, as Jason Carr likes to call it, rouge. I put it on my cheeks, too. I like to have it match perfectly, but I also just like... I like my lipstick, and it's a little creamy, so it comes on a little bit better. I don't like the powder, so.
Nice, nice. We have to move on to Michelle now. Let's look at Michelle's before. Here's your picture.
That's post taking it all off yesterday.
Okay. Exactly, you took off all your makeup. So tell us about you. You have dry skin that's also sensitive?
Yes, so I have very dry skin, and it is sensitive, like you said. Basically, kind of like I need hypoallergenic stuff.
Okay.
And I actually get like, my skin gets so dry, it gets flaky around my nose. So I like using this, it's called a toner, but I use it as a cleanser. I'm turning it away from where you want it to go.
That's interesting.
So that's just kind of interesting. This is also what I use. A lot of the makeup I have is meant for people that are hypoallergenic, like Clinique and Tarte are supposed to be better for those kind of things.
For skin that's easily irritated.
And so bringing that to things, so I hate mascara. Mascara bothers me so much because it just irritates my eyes. It itches my eyes. And what I realized was that the hypoallergenic stuff wasn't necessarily necessary to make my eyes not itch. It's just how quickly you replace it. So I like doing sample sized versions of mascara. So I'm more tempted to throw it away when it's done.
Or if it doesn't work for you.
Or if it doesn't work for you.
Don't feel bad throwing it out.
And to save a few bucks.
Correct. No, that's true, because they say you're supposed to throw out mascara, every 2 months?
Every three months.
So if you have you don't feel so badly about tossing it away.
Exactly.
Okay. Now you have one more secret for us.
So I love this. This is called Garnier Fructis Argan Oil. I started using this in my hair to kind of control frizz. And then John Jordan told me that I could put it on my face. And so then I started putting it on my face, on my hands. I don't go so on to bathing in it like John Jordan claims he does.
Right.
But I love this stuff. It's for dry, sensitive skin. This just gives my skin the moisture it needs.
Especially in this winter time. You guys, thank you so much for sharing your beauty secrets.